Todd Haynes, as I'm sure most of you know, is one of the most inventive, one of the most daring film directors in the country. And I wonder what you made of the reaction to the movie.
I felt like the film was actually received tremendously. That it's a purely visual and visceral medium, and that we are watching it in a two-dimensional form on the screen, and it suggests a three-dimensional life reality. But it's using the same tricks of you know, Renaissance painting to describe depth.
I'm just considering doing an adaptation of the book Mildred Pierce, which is probably most people know it as a Joan Crawford film from the mid-40s. But the book is much more about the Depression and a new president and a woman confronting the economic crisis that she faces at the time and trying to like make a living for her and her two daughters. So it seems like a really cool thing to do right now.